when you beat somebody in the ring, you're not just beating them up or something. You're like beating the entire symbolism of them. You're beating who they are.
Marlen Esparza's early mornings always start with math. How much to eat? How far to run? How many pounds, sprints, crunches? How many endless hours of training will it take to win?
Why are you here every day?
Because I want to win. This is my life and this is what I do. Like, and I can honestly say, like, this is who I am. Like, right here, you're with it, you see it, this is what I do.
Esparza trains in a gym along a lonely stretch of Houston's I-10. Coach Rudy Silva took charge of her life when she was just 12. She's now 22.
She allowed to have a boyfriend?
No.
She allowed to party on the weekends?
No.
She allowed to take a few days off and just not train when she's worn out?
No.
That's a lot of no's.
Yes.
Marlen Esparza!
Esparza won the first of 7 national championships by age 16. She dreamed of fighting at the Olympics, even though boxing was the only sport that didn't allow women.
The Olympics is a goal, big goal.
Yeah, it's huge. It's probably, I honestly, truly feel like if I go to the Olympics and medal, that I could probably be totally happy for the rest of my life. Yeah, like completely happy.
Now the Olympic glass ceiling has been shattered. Women will be boxing at the London Games for the first time in history.
That's great.
Sponsors have lined up behind Marlen. Nike, CoverGirl, Coca-Cola. And her community is excited to have a Latina star.
The Mexicans are totally going to love it. They're going to freak when it happens.
You're really cool.
Thank you.
Esparza was the first American female boxer to qualify for the Games. Her dream of going to the Olympics is now just around the corner.
I think, like, the atmosphere and the energy is just going to be, like, something I've never felt. And I think that's one of the main things that I'm kind of looking forward to. I think that's really going to put me over the top and ready to compete.